you been writing those letters to yourself? Dear Evan Hansen, this is going to be a good day, and here's why.
I started one.
Those letters are important, honey. They're going to help you build your confidence.
I guess.
Can we try to have an optimistic outlook? Huh? Can we fuck up just enough to see the world won't fall apart? Maybe this year we decide we're not giving up before we've tried. This year we make a new start. Hey, I know. You can go around today and ask the other kids to sign your cast. How about that?
Perfect.
I'm proud of you already.
Oh, good.
Another stellar conversation for the scrapbook. Another stumble as I'm reaching for the right thing to say. I'm kinda coming up empty, can't find my way to you. Does anybody have a map? Anybody maybe happen to know how the hell to do this? I don't know if you can tell, but this is me just pretending to know. So where's the map? I need a clue. Cause the scary truth is I'm flying blind, and I'm making this up as I go.
Missing the first day.
I already said I'd go tomorrow.
He doesn't listen. Look at him. He's probably high.
He's definitely high.
I don't want you going to school high, Connor.
Perfect. So then I won't go. Thanks, Mom.
Another masterful attempt ends with disaster.
Interstate's already jammed.
Pour another cup of coffee and watch it all crash and burn.
Connor, finish the milk.
It's a puzzle. It's a maze. I try to steer through it a million ways, but each day
head out.
If Connor's not ready, I'm leaving without him. Does anybody, anybody, anybody maybe happen to know how the hell to do this? I don't know if you can tell, but this is me just pretending to know. So where's the map? I need a clue. Cause the scary truth is I'm flying blind.
I'm flying blind.
I'm flying blind. And I'm making this up as I go.
Slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share. No, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear. While I'm watching people pass, I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Did I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in a will I. End of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. Let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. One branch, then to another. I climb higher and higher. I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around.
and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever we let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way.
To tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard.
Hard.
Has been bad.
Bad.
Has been rough.
Kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it!
If I stop smoking crack.
Crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. Give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I wanna show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I'm proud of you. Just keep pushing through. You're turning around, I can see.
Just wait and see.
Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
My sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you sent.
Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, anyway.
Give it your attention. All you
Why should I play this game of pretend? Remembering through a secondhand sorrow, such a great son and wonderful friend. Oh, don't the tears just pour? I could curl up and hide in my room, there in my bed still sobbing tomorrow. I could give in to all of the gloom. But tell me what for? Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I start to break in pieces? Why should I go and fall apart for you?
Broken pieces behind you, everything wasted, nothing to say. So I can sing no requiem.
I hear your voice and feel you near. Within these words I finally find you. And now that I know that you are still here, I will sing no requiem tonight.
Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I say I'll keep you with me?
Thought you were awesome.
He thought I was awesome. My brother?
Definitely.
How?
Well, he said, there's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. He said, you never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. And he whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines.
But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. And though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you. He couldn't find a way. But he would always say, if I could tell her,
tell her everything I see.
If I could tell her how she's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart, and I don't know how I would even start. If I could tell her, if I could tell her.
Did he say anything else?
About you?
Never mind, I don't really care anyway.
No, he said so many things. I'm trying to remember the best ones.
You looked really pretty, it looked pretty cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair.
He did.
And he wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world isn't there.
But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. She's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart,
and I don't know how I would even start. If I could tell her,
just the losers who keep waiting to be seen, right? I mean, no one seems to care or stops to notice that we're there, so we get lost in the in-between. But if you can somehow keep them thinking of me and make me more than an abandoned memory, well, that means we matter too. It means someone will see that you are there. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should come and go and have no one know he was ever even here. No one deserves to disappear, to disappear, disappear.
It's true.
Even if you've always been that barely in the background kind of guy, you still matter. And even if you're somebody who can't escape the feeling that the world's passed you by,
you still matter.
If you never get around to doing some remarkable thing, that doesn't mean
that you're not worth remembering.
Think of the people who need to know.
They need to know.
So you need to
show them. disappear.
When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, all you want is for somebody to find you. You're falling in a forest and when you hit the ground, all you need is for somebody to find you.
I'm calling it the Connor Project.
The Connor Project?
A student group dedicated to keeping Connor's memory alive, to showing that everybody should matter.
We have to do this. Not just for Connor, for everyone.
'Cause no one deserves to be forgotten.
No one deserves to fade away.
We're calling it the Connor Project.
The Connor Project?
Imagine a major online presence.
A massive fundraising drive.
And for the kickoff event, an all-school memorial assembly.
I didn't realize Connor meant this much to people.
Oh, Evan, this is wonderful.
No one deserves to be forgotten.
No one deserves to fade away.
No one deserves to disappear.
No one deserves to disappear.
No one should flicker up or have any doubt that it matters that they are here.
No one deserves,
no one deserves to disappear.
To disappear.
Disappear.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
Have you seen this? Someone put a video of your speech online.
My speech?
People started sharing it, I guess. And now, I mean, Connor is everywhere.
Your speech is everywhere. This morning, the Connor Project page, it only had 56 people following.
Well, how many does it have now?
4,582,239.
I don't understand. What happened?
You did. There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown.
to hear this.
A beautiful tribute.
Favorite.
I know someone who really needed to hear this today. So thank you, Em and Hansen, for doing what you're doing.
I never met you, Connor, but coming out here, reading everyone's posts, it's so easy to feel alone, but Evan is exactly right. We're not alone. None of us.
We're not alone.
None of us.
None of us.
None of us are alone.
Like, well, especially now, with everything you hear in the news.
Like, share,
repost.
Thank you, Em and Hansen, for giving us a space to remember Connor.
To be together.
To find each other.
Sending prayers for Michigan.
Vermont.
Tampa.
Sacramento.
Thank you, Em and Hansen.
Repost. Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, Em and Hansen.
This glove's really cool. Wow.
No, why don't you take it?
Oh, no, no, I couldn't.
Why not?
Are you sure?
I bought this glove 1,000 years ago for some birthday or some Christmas that has come and gone. I thought we might play catch or I don't know. But he left it in the bag with the tag still on. You'll have to break it in, though, first. You can't catch anything with it that stiff.
How do you break it in?
Well, it's all the process that is really quite precise. A sort of secret method known to very few. So, if you're in the market for professional advice, well, today could be a lucky day for you. Shaving cream.
Shaving cream?
Oh, yeah. You rub that in for about 5 minutes, tie it all up with rubber bands, put it under your mattress, and sleep on it. And you do that for at least a week, every day, consistent. And though this method isn't easy, every second that you spend is gonna pay off. It'll pay off in the end. It just takes a little patience. It takes a little time, a little perseverance, and a little uphill climb. You might not think it's worth it. You might begin to doubt. But you can't take any shortcuts. You gotta stick it out, and it's the hard way, but it's the right way, the right way to break in a glove. With something like this, you gotta be ready to put in the work, make the commitment. So what do you think?
I mean, definitely.
Some people say just use a microwave. But try that run it through hot water technique.
Wow!
They can gloat about the time they save till they gotta buy another glove next week.
It just takes a little patience.
It takes a little patience.
It takes a little time.
It takes a little time.
A little perseverance.
Perseverance.
And a little uphill climb. And it's the hard way, but it's the right way. The right way. Or you're miles from some goal, or you're just trying to do what's best for a kid who's lost control. You do the hard thing, 'cause that's the right thing. Yeah, that's the right thing.
Connor was really lucky to have a dad that... a dad who cared so much about taking care of stuff.
Shaving cream, rubber bands, mattress, repeat. Got it?
Got it.
It's the hard way, but it's the right way. The right way to break in a glove. You're good to go.
I don't need you to sell me on reasons to want you. I don't need you to search for the proof that I should. You don't have to convince me. You don't have to be scared you're not enough. 'Cause what we've got going is good. I don't need more reminders of all that's been broken. But I'd rather forget. Clear the slate and start over. Try to quiet the noises in your head. We can't compete with all that. So what if it's us? What if it's us and only us? And what came before won't count anymore or matter. Try that. What if it's you? And what if it's me? And what if that's all that we needed to be? And the rest of the world falls away. What do you say?
I never thought there'd be someone like you who would want me.
Well,
so I give you 10,000 reasons to not let me go. What if you really see me? If you like me for me and nothing else? That's all that I've wanted for longer than you could possibly know. So it can be us, it can be us, and only us. And what came before won't count anymore or matter. We can try that, it's not so impossible. Nobody else but the two of us here. 'Cause you're saying it's possible.
We can just watch the whole world disappear.
Till you're
So you found a place where the grass is greener, and you jump the fence to the other side. Is it good? Are they giving you a world I could never provide? Well, I hope you're proud of your big decision. Yeah, I hope it's all that you want and more. Now you're free from the agonizing life you were living before. And you say what you need to say so that you get to walk away. It would kill you to have to stay trapped when you've got something new. Well, I'm sorry I had it rough, and I'm sorry I'm not enough. Thank God they rescued you. So you got what you always wanted. So you got your dream come true. Good for you. Good for you, you, you. Got a taste of a life so perfect. So you did what you had to do. Good for you.
I never meant to make it such a mess. I never thought that it would go this far. So I just stand here, sorry, searching for something to say. Something to say. Words fail. Words fail. There's nothing I can say. I thought I could be part of this. I never had this kind of thing before. I never had that perfect girl who somehow could see the good part of me. I never had the dad who stuck it out. No corny jokes or baseball gloves. No mom who just was there, 'cause mom was all I know. Yeah.
so you make it true. And you think maybe everybody wants it, needs it a little bit too.
Just a sad invention. It wasn't real, I know. But we were happy. I guess I couldn't let that go. I guess I couldn't give that up. I guess I wanted to believe. 'Cause if I just believe, then I don't have to see what's really there. No, I'd rather pretend I'm something better than these broken parts. Pretend I'm something other than this mess that I am. 'Cause then I don't have to look at it, and no one gets to look at it. No, no one can really. Everyone saw. What if everyone knew? Would they like what they saw? Or would they hate it too? Will I just keep on running away from what's true? Run. So how do I step into the sun, step into the house felt so big.
tucked you into bed. I will never forget how you sat up and said, is there another truck coming to our driveway? A truck that will take mommy away. And the house felt so big, and I felt so small. The house felt so big.
Dear Evan Hansen, today is going to be a good day. And here's why, because today at least you're you, and that's enough.
For forever.